protection, self-defense. Three words. Any more that we should add to the word word? To gain confidence. Against whom?
Of our own self.
Who are the attackers? Who are the predators, and why do we need to learn the self-defense? That it's not just women who are defenseless. Men too feel defenseless. Men who feel predated. They feel insecure in certain spaces. So the idea is empowerment of all. Offenses against women in India, men as well, acid attacks, molestations in empty trains, outraging of modesty in offices, sexual harassments of both genders, pubs, public places, humiliation of men, women, and all kinds of genders. Stalking, following, alcoholic offenses, domestic violence is a few things that actually made us realize that let's bring something that can safeguard ourselves.